I understand that as a woman of color, there is a responsibility that I have to protect the image of black women and of black people as transmitted by the world. And I recognize that, but what I also feel as strongly about is that there is a right for every black person to tell their story. This right here was about the women in hip hop who have relationships with these men. Their stories have a right to be told. So that is something I will stand fast in and, you know, argue down anybody any day of the week. What is sometimes infuriating is that my counterparts, my white male counterparts, my white female counterparts, aren't held to the same scrutiny, the same criticisms that I'm held to because I am a black woman. And coming into it, I tapped into a world that I had experienced and compelling in a way that would make for good narrative television. Why am I being vilified for doing this when in reality television, there are shows that run the gamut from the, you know, Housewives franchise and taking out the Atlanta Housewives to, you know, Honey Boo Boo. There are tons of shows that show the full range of white people, and it's okay. And nobody is hanging any of those producers out to dry or saying that they are bringing down their culture for providing the very same opportunities to the cast members of those shows. It's a hard pill to swallow, and it's something that I live with every day, but, you know, going back to my very clear sense of who I am, what I contribute, what my relationship is with the cast, what my intentions are. My intentions are always to provide opportunities. And that's what this platform has done. That's what this franchise has done. That's what I've built with my company, both for people of color in front of and behind the camera. And I sit firmly in that. Sit firmly in that.